Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. It's Monday, so it's time for a new release Monday, and it's total head removal time this episode, as we're going to be looking at the best in DB, grind, hardcore, hardcore punk, and punk metal releases for March and April of 2023. And bashing us about the head there to get things going was German Crush Thrasher's Ranzer with Zell and Zell off their five-track demo, Demophobia. So UK hardcore stalwarts Utilitarian are back in action with a new full-length called Gaslights. So let's take a listen to Profit Warning.
We pray for it, don't let it give it away. In the age of a spirit.
If you were thinking, man, that sounds a lot like Jerry A of Poison Idea, you were spot on, as he now fronts the new crossover entity called Crime Scene, which you just listened to there. We listened to Crime Scene off their new 5-track EP, Dark Tidings. So over to Sweden we go now for Power Violence Providers, Zao, who sport a new vocalist in tow. Let's listen to Extra Hard 8 Billion off their new EP, Burn. Scandinavian thrash grinders Birdflesh, who provided us with Lavatory Sickness and Hammer Smash Japanese Face off their 23-track full-length Sickness in the North. So off to California now for hardcore outfit Greyhound. Let's listen to Star and Mind off their new EP, Decline.
You sound the same. Before it starts, kid, everything's freaking
Finnish hardcore unit Tervit Cadet with, I'm going to screw all these up, a track called Puru Tuomio off their 16 track full length Keikia Vastan. Next up, let's turn to Polish Grindsters Nuclear Holocaust. This is Your Demise Equals Our Rise off their third full length Sailing the Seas of Nuclear Waste. Some Finnish D-beat by way of Oakland, California from Ransu's Revenge, a track off their new blistering self-titled four-track demo. So let's go to Stockholm, Sweden for hardcore punkers Terrorvald. Track's called Terrorvald off their self-titled debut full-length.
Yeah!
D-Beaters Despair with Traumatized Children off their six-track EP, The Other Side. So let's travel south to Portland, Oregon now for D-Beat Crust Outfit Negative Prayer. This is Hell off their self-titled 7-inch.
Yeah.
That was Italian Black D Beaters Vita Muerta with Hostage off their four-track Demo 1. Let's turn to BC crossover merchants Sacrificial Mercy, who just issued a new EP called Misanthropic Disposition. Let's listen to Sacrificial Mercy. Conclusion there was Copenhagen-based hardcore outfit Tyrant, who provided us with Makes Me Sick off their Release the Animal compilation of their previous 7-inch releases. So thanks for joining us. Remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays we have our In 40 Minutes curated playlists. Wednesdays we have our written album or concert reviews. And Thursdays we have our Best of Top 10s. You know where to go, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh? Bye.